24 years after 12 blasts rocked Mumbai, killing 257 and leaving 713 grievously injured, a special Tada court convicted six accused, including Abu Salim, who was extradited from Portugal in 2005, and Mustafa Dosa.
Today, the designated court for Tada cases, Mumbai, has decided the conviction part of the accused who were there in the Bombay bomb blast case.
This is the second batch of accused to be convicted after the main trial of 123 accused ended in 2006, in which 100 were convicted. Apart from Salim and Dosa, those who have been convicted are Feroz Khan, Tahir Merchant, Riyaz Siddiqui and Karimullah Khan, while Abdul Qayyum Sheikh was acquitted. The hearing for sentencing of the six convicts would commence on 19th of June.
What is the maximum punishment for the six?
Maximum punishment prescribed for first five is death, and for one it is life.
Except Riyaz Siddiqui, who was acquitted of conspiracy charges, other five convicts faced death penalty.